The city of La Junta is mourning the loss of one of their own. City officials confirm one of their workers died while cleaning up yesterday's windstorm. He was clearing debris from a road when a tree fell, killing him. It happened at 10th and Grace Street in La Junta. The city has not released any more information, but is sending condolences to the worker's family.